Hello, dear children. Welcome to the English lesson. Open your books, please, at page 53. Look at the pictures, please. Picture number one. This is Kasia's sister. She is a top model. She is beautiful. Look at picture two. This is Tomek's grandpa. He is a firefighter. He is strong. Look at picture three. This is Ola's father. He is a pilot. He is brave. Do you remember the word brave? Pamiętacie słówko brave? Brave, odważny. Brave. He is a brave pilot. This is a brave elf. Odważny pilot. Odważny elf. Look at picture four. This is Andy's grandma. She is a doctor. She is clever. Look at the picture number five. She is a schoolgirl. Can you see the sentence here? She is a schoolgirl. She is nice. This girl is Miss Betty Brown's daughter. Daughter. To córka. Daughter. Pisze się daughter. Daughter się pisze. Daughter się czyta. Look at this boy. This boy is Miss Betty Brown's son. Son. Syn. Son. Syn. Look at the boy. He is a schoolboy. He is nice. I tu macie takie okienka. I proszę, żebyście sobie tę lekcję w ten sposób przepisali. To jest kontynuacja lekcji poprzedniej, jak widać. O, tu macie już wszystkie te zdania opisujące członków rodziny dzieci i pani oraz takie specjalne kwadraciki, w których należy sobie narysować ich. I czytamy dzisiaj zdania z lekcji ósmej. Powtarzajcie. She is a doctor. She is clever. She is a schoolgirl. She is nice. He is a schoolboy. He is nice. Son. Syn. Daughter, córka. Ok. Dobra, to teraz bierzemy sobie taką kostkę. I tutaj będziemy wyrzucać sobie. Mamy naszą klasę. There is a new child in our class. Nowe dziecko w naszej klasie. Ok. Mamy kostkę, będziemy wyrzucać sobie i ile oczek wypadnie, takie zdanie będziemy czytać sobie. No to uwaga. Six. He is a schoolboy. He is nice. Czytajcie. Picture number two. Picture number two. He is a firefighter. He is strong. Two again. Picture number four. Picture number four. She is a doctor. She is clever. Pamiętamy, co znaczyło clever? Mądra, bystra. Number five. Picture number five. This girl is Miss Betty Brown's daughter. She is a schoolgirl. She is nice. Can you see? One. Picture number one. Kasia's sister. This is Kasia's sister. She is a top model. She is beautiful. Six again. Three. Picture number three. Ola's father. He is a pilot. He is brave. Ok. A teraz wy sobie możecie, ja tutaj tak trochę porzucam, a wy będziecie sami już teraz czytać, ok? Picture number four. Picture number five. Daughter. Picture number six. Picture number two. Tomek's grandpa. Picture number one. Kasia's sister. Okay, that's it. Now look at your homework. Your homework is in your workbook, czyli wasze zadanie domowe znajduje się w waszych ćwiczeniach. Na stronie 53. Jest to ćwiczenie pierwsze. Workbook, page 53, exercise 1. Thank you for the lesson. Bye bye.